And I think Twitter is one of the worst of all of them. And unfortunately, it's a necessary evil sometimes for elections right now. And I hope over the next few years, and hopefully even by the end of this election, we see a move away from it. Because I think the Palo Alto Mafia is one of the worst things out there.